there were some 6,000 people at the Empress Hall Earl's Court for the Star Dancing Championships. Here are a few of them on the floor during one of the intervals between contests. Once again, Wally Fryer and Violet Barnes, 31, who were the winners last year, took first prize. And if you want to know how to dance, just watch them. And here they are receiving their awards from the hands of the one and only Gracie Fields.
Again, watch the twinkling feet of Wally Fryer and Violet Barnes dancing their way to victory. Champions for the fifth time, an all-time record, they are now to retire to teach others this graceful art.